Here we have a Paradox flame licker hooked up to some illuminating gas I had made up, and we'll see if she'll run or not. The interesting thing is you can actually change the speed by the gas pressure, and I'll try that right now. Overdid it. Right now it's running on a mixture of 60% hydrogen, 10% carbon monoxide, and the balance is methane. Another advantage of a Paradox gas engine is it makes a wonderful cigarette lighter. We'll start it up at night so you can see the flame a little better.